more than luck. I'm looking for a soothsayer.
Norbert the Knowing is supposed to be the best.
Close due to unforeseen circumstances? So obviously not the very best.
Did I hear a need? A future scene? If seeing is what you need, I'll help you. If help is what you need, I'll see you. If neither of those things are what you need, I foresee you leaving rather shortly. So, am I hired? I'm just being polite. I know I will be.
Who are you?
I? A Nostradamus.
The Nostradamus?
No, I'm his nephew, Thomas.
Thomas Nostradamus. I promise.
But I share the same gifts as my esteemed uncle, and for half a crown, I'll share these gifts with you. And in your future, I see a new life. With no teeth. That's a freebie.
I think I'll look elsewhere if you don't mind.
Oh, suit yourself. But beware the sign of the black dog.
Right. Thank you. Good luck in the insane asylum. Half a crown, you said.
Excellent, excellent. Now, what would you like the future to tell?
Well, I'm a writer.
I can see that.
And I want you to look into the future and tell me. Huh? What will the next big thing in theater be? What audiences will be lining up to see?
Right. Stand back. Give me some space. In the future, very nice. Brownish gold seats. Are they comfortable? Okay, they're not complaining. Oh, look, a red and white roof. Wait. That's unbelievable.
What?
That much? A can of pop!
How about what's on the stage?
Oh, right. Yeah. Getting that. What spectacle! I have seen the future!
What is it?
The biggest, most exciting thing in theater will be...
Yes?
Musicals!
What?
Musicals!
What the heck are musicals?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops, but the plot is conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes.
Wait. So an actor is saying his lines, and then out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thoughts could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously, and why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical. And nothing's as amazing as a musical. And song and dance, and sweet romance, and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You want to be great, then you gotta create a musical.
I don't know. I'm finding it hard to believe that people are
something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might give it up if you don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Ooh, a play from Greek mythology. See a mother get married to her son.
Ooh.
You could go see a drama with all of that drama and pain. Go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain.
We gotta go to Oz for that, though.
Go see a musical, a musical, a puppy piece releasing all your musicals, where croon is croon, a cat is croon, and limber-legged ladies thrill you till you swoon. Oohs, big applause, and a standing ovation.
The future is bright, and you can just write a musical.
Some make you happy, some make you sad, some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long, some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all.
That's right, there's no talking. All the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's no talking.
There's no talking. But they often stay on one note for a very long time, so that when you change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create this dramatic effect, but mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
Sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this.
No, they love it. And what's not to love? It's such an unlike, there's nothing quite like a musical. Oh, another vision. I haven't even told you the best part yet. Feel that fascinating rhythm move into your feet.
What is that?
Feel your butt gyrating to that titillating beat.
Whoa, are you okay?
You slap your lap, then finger snap. That's when you know it's time to tap.
What are you doing now?
This is called a dance break. Apparently, this happens in musicals as well. People on stage just prefer to spontaneous dancing.
Does it advance the plot?
Nope.
It's voluntary.
Not necessarily.
Then why do it?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Musical.
We got to be the repartee. The women are musicals are very serious. A big glittering musical. It's a musical for us.
Take it from me. They'll be flocking to see.